his glove by close, and he'll hold on, and both teams now will get regular units on the ice. I have breaking news there, with 14 minutes and 23 seconds to go in the third period. The 50-50 drawing has surpassed $20,000. That's more than what the Wild get on there. Wow! Tell you what, these beet farmers up here, they are really... $20,020 right now, and I don't have not a nickel. What a dummy for me. A little better odds in the Volleyball, eh? Gophers coming out of their own zone as they intercept the pass. Snugger with a quick give and go with Moore. Snuggy across the line, whips it across to the left wing for Lane. Down low, and it bounces off a skate right on goal, and it was... is covered up by the netminder Ludwig Pearson. Did that come into the zone with them? Was that part of a line change and after the kill?
No, he wasn't on the ice, sir.
Oh, all right.
It was a regular line.
I thought I saw somebody skating like a god demon. This line is fun to watch. This line has Lamb at center, Moore on the left, Snuggeru on the right. It's one of those lines where you... want to defend. Puck is deflected on goal. Not much of a chance here, but it's gloved and holed onto by Person. As we've mentioned earlier, but worth repeating, he's one of seven transfers that have come into this North Dakota squad. Person played the last 4 years at Miami. Didn't have great numbers there, but he also didn't have great teams that he was playing on either.
Right, yeah.
But he had a lot of game action.
Right.
And that's a big help. They also had a transfer goalie last year that we saw, Drew DeRitter, who we saw for 3 years playing for Michigan State and was very good there.